place value 4. Okay, he has 3 sons. He has 3 sons. Once 1000 and lakh. Once 1000 and lakh. Once has 3 children. The name of 3 children were Once, Tens and Hundred. So this is the family of Once. This is the family of Once. Once had how many children? Yes, 3 children. Once, Tens and Hundred. Now 1000 has how many children? Yes, 1000 has 2 children. 1000 and 10,000. 1000 and 10,000. As you can see in your family, your chachu is there, your bade papa is there, your uncle is there, your papa, you means your father is there. So they are brothers and they have their children, they are siblings. Like that only you can see 3 brothers are here. Once has 3 children, 1000 has 2 children, and lakh has also 2 children. Lakh and 10 lakh. So this is your place value chart. Now you will come to know where you have to use comma, because few of you are putting comma after like 2, 6, 3, 5, 3. So you are putting comma like this. No, this one is wrong. See how you have to place comma. In the family of Ones, how many children are there? 1, 2, 3. Ones, Tens, Hundreds. So you have to count from your right side. Ones, Tens, Hundreds. After this, the family of Ones is complete. Now you have to use comma. Now, in the family of Thousand, how many members are there? Ones, Thousand, 10,000. Now count, Thousand, 10,000. Then again you use comma. So you can see the families are divided. Family of Ones is this, family of Thousand is this, and family of Lakh is this. While writing the number, see, you have to write 3, 9, 8, 5, 3, 2. Suppose that this is your number. So see, Ones, Tens, Hundred. Ones, Tens, Hundred, family of Ones, use comma, just divide their family. Now 1000, 10,000. 1000, 10,000. Now again the family of 1000 is completed. 2 members are there. Now divide its family also. And now this one is the family of Lakh. So if I will ask you to write the place value of 5. See, 100 is its place. 100 is its place. Ones, Tens, Hundreds. But if I will ask you to write the place value of 5, then what how you will do? Ones, Tens, Hundred. This one is 100 multiplied by 5 is equal to 500. The place value of 5 is 500. Now suppose that write the place value of 9. So Ones, Tens, Hundreds, 1000, 10,000. So 10,000 is its place. Its place. But the place value of 9 is, then you have to multiply by 9, 90,000. And Ones, Tens, Hundred, you have to use comma here. And 1000, 10,000. I hope you all are clear with this place value chart. Like this you have to use comma. And write, like this you have to write the place value of the underlined digits. Thank you. As you are clear that you are writing expanded form, you are multiplying by its place, that is known as an expanded form, and in the same way if you will multiply, that will be your place value also. Okay. Suppose that you are confused that what is place value and what is face value. Suppose that this is my face, can I change it? No. value can be changed, but face never change. So in this question also, suppose that we have to write the place and face value of underlined digits. Suppose that this is your question. Question number 1, 3, 9, 6, 5, 2, 1. Okay? So ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, or you can write ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. Okay? Now you have to write the place value and face value of 5. Place value means, again I'm telling you, place value can be changed. This 5 can become here, or this 5 can go here. It can change its place, but 5 can change its face. No, if it is written here, so what you will read? You will read 2. You will not read it 5. So 5 will always same. So face value never change. Suppose that you have to write face value of 5 is 5, because face value never change, but the place value of 5 is, place value of 5 is, see, ones, tens, hundreds, its position is 100, so you have to multiply by 100. 5 multiplied by 100 is equal to 500. So place value, or means you can change it, so you have to multiply it where the place it is, and face value never change. I hope you all are clear with the place value and face value. Do it in your assignment also. I will provide you your assignment. Thank you.